I've never caught a hogsucker, so I went to the super clear river, the Mighty Bark, in search of them. I saw some snapping turtles, caught 5 different species of fish, including several tiny bluegill, common shiners, a nice largemouth, a very pale-colored smallmouth bass, and a golden common carp, but the hogsuckers won't bite.